I think you need to show off all the research you've done and let America know what they need to know this Saturday, the Kentucky Derby, as Mike Chirico makes his Triple Crown horse racing debut.
You're pathetic. You know what? I still love you. Classic Empire, as you know, Dan, is the morning line favorite.
Yeah.
Yes, Irish War Cry and Always Dreamy are a couple of horses to keep an eye on. But it's supposed to rain. We may have rained for the next couple of days, so that could be part of the story here. Classic Empire has won on a sloppy track here at Churchill Downs. I will stop with my knowledge there. But I will give you this. The Kentucky Oaks is tomorrow, and that's the Derby for fillies. It's the big race. Everyone wears pink. It's over 100,000 people here. There is a Jimmy Buffett trifecta that I think you and the Danette should play. Three horses that could finish one. No, they can't finish one, two, three, but if they did, it would be something. The three horses are Salty, Tequilita, like tequila, and Wicked Lick. So if you put those, if you're a margarita drinker, and you put those three together, you have the Jimmy Buffett tribe that you can play. Salty, Tequilita, Wicked Lick.
See, that's next level. Audience. That's next level right there.
See? I just know my audience. I know that that would appeal to you guys. You guys can sign up for your little online betting account and bet that. Or I'll. How about this? I will wager on your behalf for all the Danettes with that
can
try
we,
for tomorrow.
Can we get that ticket where just a $2 ticket?
Yes, sir.
Could you do that just so we could have the ticket? And then we'll post it on in our man cave.
I will take a picture of it and tweet it to the show's account.
That'd be great.
Tomorrow, I will do that.
The Dan Patrick Show, weekday mornings on Audience.